go. Loving Buchan for Jindabyne. Everyone's left already. Just two full drives there. Some guys, a couple of guys at the servo. Get my country music going. Let's go. Lights on. Get out of here. Pretty windy. I beg your pardon. That's probably better for the mic, I think. Nice pictures. Go to 100, shall we? Very pretty. You want to do this? Buchan to Jindabyne. Cool as. And this is 100 limit, so you can do these corners at pretty much whatever speed you like. 100's plenty for these corners. Take a deep breath, then I get real high and I the top of my lungs. Nice rolling beamer through the hills. That nice easy twin, so easy. Just like the RS. I think that's why I like the RS2. It's a cool, easy bike to ride with that chug along twin. It's pretty cool. Get a bit of air in here, hang on, just a bit. That shouldn't be too bad for the bike, let's hope. My rules, only as fast as you can see that you can stop, especially on these roads that you don't know, never been on. You want to apply that exact rule to get there safe and enjoy the view for that. This, eh? I hope you're enjoying this ride. Just left Buchan, going to Jindabyne. It's a great landscape here. Just keeping my speed under control, only as fast as I can see that I can stop. And gotta look out for crazy kangaroos too. Who knows? Crazy kangaroos, suicide wombats, and nutty possums. Gotta watch out for those. But if I do see one of those, I'll just hold my true course, I think. I think that's the trick, hold your true course. Don't move, maybe slow down, but hold your course. might move and go right into them, because they'll move too. And then the best thing is slow down and try and stop. That's the best. That tree looks like a giraffe. Interesting. Bring you back when it's a different part of the land and scenery. All right, that's pretty much what Buchan to Jindabyne looks like. So see, like these big, huge valleys, very pretty. I'll bring you back.